So guys, this is the view right now, walking beside the glacier towards Jamal Pass. It's third day of our hike and this is the beast in my way. It's really cold. All right, let's get going. It's been raining all night and rain stops just a couple of minutes before. I'm on the wrong path. Shit. Now the game is on. Just one wrong step. Okay. We are now only 2 days behind to Snow Lake. Can you see the flowers? You name the color, you'll see the one. Okay. All right. Let's get going, man. That's my party. I've been slowing down for my fellow who got his leg hurt yesterday, and I just can't leave him too far behind. Khurram bhai! Hello! Sir, Sara le raha hu. My shoes are all wet because of the wet grass and continuously walking in them, and water swept through my pants into my shoes. Now, whenever I take a step, it sounds like pritch. This guy is Bakar Jamal, on whose name Jamal Pass is, and he's taking us to Snow Lake. He's the leader. behind him. I guess it's Maurice. And then Nadim bhai. And I guess then Khurram bhai. Yes, I can recognize Khurram bhai and Nadim bhai from their caps, but Maurice! Yes, he is Maurice. Alright guys, let me cover that distance, then I'll show you more.